this is an existential challenge, and we have to defend ourselves.
Inside communist China's assault on the free world.
China is intentionally killing tens of thousands of Americans each year with fentanyl.
And billions of dollars held captive.
Companies are trapped.
In this episode, I sit down with China analyst Gordon Chang.
We live in a democracy, and we have a hard time understanding the concept of evil.
This is American Thought Leaders, and I'm Yanya Kellick.